I want to add a picture to this document. So the first thing I want to do is place my cursor where I want to place the picture, which is going to be below the title and before the text. I click on Insert, Picture, From File, and it's right here on my desktop. And it brings in the picture, the actual size of the picture, which may or may not be what you want. When our picture is added, it has these green squares on the corners and the sides. If we put our mouse over it, we see that it becomes a two-sided arrow, and I can stretch out the picture horizontally and vertically by these center squares, or in the corners, I can go either way or both, horizontally or vertically. If I hold down Shift while stretching it, it retains the size. And we'll note that it will be the size that it is. Here it's a little skinnier. If I go to stretch it out and I'm holding down Shift, it makes it bigger in all directions. If we want to retain the original shape, we need to go back to the original shape, hold down Shift, and then stretch or reduce until we get the size that we like. Clicking off the picture turns off the green squares and deselects the picture. Clicking on it makes the green boxes reappear, and my mouse becomes a four-sided arrow. When we have a four-sided arrow, we can move our graphic up and down or anywhere on the page. Notice how the title and the lines move around the picture when I move it in those areas. Let's turn on the picture toolbar. To do that, we go View, Toolbars, Picture, and turn it on. Notice everything is grayed out except for this very first one. If I click that, it asks me if I want to insert a picture. If I click on the picture, notice the toolbar lights up in color, meaning they are now available or active. Now, if I click on the first icon, it brings up the picture dialog box. Looking at the Type tab, we see this is broken up into three areas. We've got Size, Anchor, and Position. In the Size, we've got a button here that says Original Size. Since we changed this from the original size, we'll notice that these numbers will change. And here we see they've gone back to 2.08 inches. Clicking OK, we can see our picture has changed back to its original size. In the position area, we can also change the horizontal and vertical positioning. Let's say we want it in the upper left-hand corner. We can say the left of the entire page and the top of the entire page. And it puts it in the top left-hand corner. Maybe we want to center this in the center of the page. We would just change this to center of the entire page and center of the entire page. And we have a little preview of what it should look like. Clicking OK. Going into our print preview shows us that there's our picture in the center of the entire page. Looking back under the size here, let's say we want to change the width. This relative means a percentage. If I click the relative, we now have a percentage. Let's turn this to 100%, and it should make it the width of our entire margin. And there it is. We can see that it goes from margin to margin. So if we wanted something 50% of that, and we will make this on the left side. And instead of the entire page, we want this on the left side of the paragraph text area. So now we see it starts here in our margin and goes over to the center of the paragraph text area. And now it takes 50% of the area. Keeping the ratio. Now this will keep the ratio from when I click it. Meaning if I click it right now and I start increasing and decreasing the size, we'll make this a little bigger. It's still that odd shape. If I wanted to keep the original shape, I would have to click original shape, then adjust the size, clicking OK, and we see that it's still in that square. Even though it has keep the ratio, that only works when I'm adjusting it in this dialog box. If I close that, I can still adjust the shape to different settings, even though inside the dialog box it says keep ratio. That only works when you're adjusting inside the dialog box. And I'll show the anchoring later in this topic, but basically it's just a way of locking your picture to a specific character, paragraph, or page.